spend a lot of time with each other, our band, our crew, and we celebrate a lot of birthdays out here. And sometimes people have birthdays when we're on the break. And right now, we have two birthdays. Our guitar tech, superior man on stage up here, Mr. Greg Mandelke, and his daughter Lenny is going to present the cake. And our man out at the merch counter, Casey Compton, is also his birthday star. I'm going to sing happy birthday to both of them. It's kind of the lifeblood of songwriters, you know. We've had an incredible career. We had so much good fortune. We had such good chemistry. Styx has been around a long time. We've had our ups and downs, life and death experiences, and we're still here. Because of you.
And not going away.
It took me a sound check if it wasn't for you. But when you come up with a new song, it does. It just changes your whole day. I mean, anybody here a songwriter or a writer of any kind, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah!
Even when you sound good in the shower all of a sudden, it's like, hey, yeah. Cool. This song was one of those gifts to me, and it was the summer. I wasn't in Styx yet. I never met anybody in Styx, but wrote this song in my hometown at Montgomery, where I had come back to after a couple of years with the band, and disco music sort of going, no, we don't need any more seven-piece rock bands that aren't making any money. And so I wrote this song back in my hometown, and not long after that, James Young calls me up and says, come on up to Chicago, bring your songs with you and see if you're a fit for Styx. So this song brought it with me. Wasn't quite a Styx song, but we made a Styx song, and it became the title track of the first album that we ever did with me and the band. That made me feel good. I love playing it. To make it a little longer story, when we made the Styx song, and we did, there were parts that had to get taken out because it was too long, and James Young had, he knew more about making records and getting records on the radio than I did. So I went with that, and it worked out okay. A couple of years ago, I did this concert with a symphony, with a contemporary youth orchestra. And in putting up the arrangements together, my friend Willie Bankovich, who worked with me on it, he said, why don't you put that missing verse in Crystal Ball and do it with the orchestra? And we did, and I love the way it turned out. So, you see what I'm getting at?
Yeah.
Should we do that tonight?
Yeah.
We'll take 30 seconds. All right. Okay. Here we go. Crystal Ball. Yeah. left in time. All alone, trapped in time. Crystal ball. Tell me, tell me. walking through your dreams at night. Would you please direct me where I